again. It's a masterclass in defence from Japan, and they get the point. That is quality. One extreme dig after another, not giving up on anything. And then, what do? You guessed it.